Hello and welcome to our channel Mockupart. Today we are going to show you how to create a shop sign mockup. If you want this mockup, link can be found in the description. So let's get started. Use the paint tool and create the shape as we did it in the video. Create a shape using the round tool and make it a smart heart. Select the parts and mask it out from the selection. Create a solid color layer, the hanger portion. Using Ctrl J, make two copies of the world mount portion and change the opacity mode to multiply and screen. Change the color levels of the screen. Follow up the same process for the other part of this mockup. Create a solid color layer as background and change the color as the way you want. Hope you will like it. Thank you for watching and don't forget to like, share and subscribe for future updates.